Hello everyone, Roxanne59 here, and today I'm doing a CMU sponsorship, and I got this lovely Peace, Love, and Sunshine shirt. It is blue, with a peace sign, a heart, and a sunflowers. So, what do y'all think? How do I look? And also, I got these khaki colored pants, I guess you call them Bermuda shorts. They look pretty good. Okay. All right. Next outfit. Hold on. Hi. My next outfit. What do you think? Tie-dye? Nighttime dress or a house dress?
Yeah, you could wear it out. Wear it to the beach.
Yes.
You could wear it pretty much anywhere.
You can wear it over your bathing suit.
That's right, it'd be a nice cover-up.
And if you go to church, it can be a nice little summer church dress. Pair it with your nice little whatever color shoes. These are not TMU, these are mine. But, alright, what do y'all think? Let's see. Next outfit. Hey everyone, this is my next outfit. And these old 63 eyes cannot read. I thought this says pretty. From France, but it says bride. So I'm your next bride.
Well, we thought it was French. We thought it said birdie, but it said bride. That's okay.
That's okay. And I got these nice, wonderful, loud, bright yellow pants. Papa had pockets. It said pockets on it, and I said, where's the pockets? There's no pockets. You see pockets?
Nope, no pockets.
No pockets. No birdie, but bridey. So, I'm a bride today. But, it's not a bad shirt, though. The feel of it's nice. And I'm laughing so much, I'm crying. But this is hilarious.